just wait for this unboxing right here. Oh my goodness, a historic moment. Step on my blue suede shoes. Oh yeah. My blue suede shoes got the Merrell Gore-Tex. Folks, after having a pair of Merrells stolen here in the Philippines and having one pair get lost after a drunken night of partying, I'm back in business and I got some blue suede shoes. Now folks, if you see anybody walking around in my blue suede shoes, now you know quite clearly I think I'm the only dude in Barrio Barreto with a pair of blue suede shoes. Yeah! Moab 2s and Gore-Tex. These are waterproof, so when you're walking around here with standing water, sewage-laced water here in the Philippines, I recommend the Gore-Tex. I've had the dry version, but I like the Gore-Tex better. Folks, my goodness. All right, so just for reference, these are the Moab 2 Smooth Gore-Tex in Navy Marine. How can you not love that? Step on my blue suede shoe. Step on my blue suede shoes. Off of my blue suede shoes. Yeah. Shit, feeling nimble. I'm feeling nimble. Let's go, baby. We walking up to Suede Town. You wanna go with me? Huh? Step on my blue suede shoes. Yeah. Burn my house and steal my car. Drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything you want to do. Holiday on my shoes. Don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Lay off of my blue suede shoes. Gotta love some Elvis, my friends. How can you not just, when you listen to Elvis, it just makes you want to dance. Especially when he got on a pair of blue suede shoes.